Good morning, children. I am Vinita, your KG class teacher, and I hope you have done your science homework in your science copy. And children, today I am going to teach you chapter 3, KG class, science, chapter 3, plants and flowers. So children, when we are going to study about flowers, let us know few things about flowers. Number one, flowers are very beautiful. We all love flowers. So flowers are very beautiful. Number two, flowers are very attractive. Number three, they are very bright in colors. Number four, flowers make our gardens beautiful. Number five, flowers are very useful for us. Number 6, flowers are used for decoration. Number 7, flowers are given as gifts. Number 8, we get medicines from flowers. And some flowers smell nice. So, we have learned few things about flowers. And children, in your book, chapter 3, we can see many types of flowers here. Number 1, lotus. Number 2, rose. Number 3, sunflower. Number 4, dahlia. Number 5, hibiscus. Number 6, marigold. Number 7, tulip. Number 8, jasmine. Number 9, daisy. So, they are having different colors and different shapes. And we really like flower very much. Now, for your classwork or for your copy work, you have to write first of all classwork, then date, chapter 3, plants have flowers. Write the names of 8 flowers. In your copy, you have to write all the names of these flowers. Number 1, rose. Number 2, lotus. Number 3, tulip. Number 4, daisy. Number 5, sunflower. Number 6, jasmine. Number 7, dahlia. Number 8, marigold. So children, here you see, this is your copy work of chapter 3. Now, look here. In your book, page number 9, you have to see one garland here, or you can see one garland here. Now, in this garland, you have to color in different colors. You have to put different colors here and color the garland attractively and beautifully. This is your homework. This is your copy work and this is your homework. Thank you, children. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.